Right, ready when you are, sweet cheeks.
What's up, everyone? KVD77 here and Beardedbob.
What's up?
This is the 7 Days to Die HOD collaboration for the nation at the train station for domination.
Kind of like
this is where we've got up to the base. It's, I'd like to say it looking more like a pyramid now, but it's not looking anything like a pyramid. Let's go up this side here and have a look.
It's starting to get that one. Now we've worked out our areas.
Sunset. Getting dark, so we're probably going to die. I keep forgetting how close we are to Dyersville.
Yeah, a little bit close.
There you go, yeah, so there's another view of it. We're going to carry on building. Do you want to build through the night in case we die?
Yeah, definitely, mate. We haven't been attacked yet, we'll be fine. If the horde comes in trouble.
Right, is there any gaps? Because I made a gap before and came out of it, and I don't know where it's gone.
I filled it in, mate.
Right. I think I'll put my light on now. Right, so that's ready. This is not ready.
How did we support this corner, mate?
Hang on. Ramp. Block with a ramp. Ramp. Oh, mate.
So, we're fucked up again, are we?
Well, yeah, because the problem, I said it, because it's not square now.
Right.
Yeah.
Cool.
All these here where I am now.
Right.
Need to be further this way. So it's, we've built it too far in. It's not going to work because it's.
What do you mean? I'm on this side. Look at this one.
We're going to have ramps going up on all four sides like we planned. Yeah.
Right.
But the hole is not going to be square. There's going to be a flat bit on the top where the zombies will have to keep running. They won't just drop off the ramp.
No, there should be. No, there should be a pointy bit.
It's not square, so it's, is it not physically impossible?
What do you mean? Where's the last point on this side?
Don't keep building that, dude.
Finish this corner off. Where's the last point?
Don't keep building that because.
Yeah, it shows where the last point is because it needs to come off here. Yeah, it needs to align with this piece. Yeah.
It does, but no. Come down here. I'll show you. Right. This is the new outside wall here. Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's going to be where I put that block. That's going to be a ramp.
Right.
So you've got
ramp,
yeah?
Right.
Ramp. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Hang on, let me just get rid of that one.
Still having a bit of a design issues at the minute.
Yeah, ramp. Ramp.
Just build that one piece up.
Now,
and you'll see.
Now, if you look here, look. Dink. Yeah? Look at this next bit.
Now it's too far.
This is going to have to be brought back this way.
Right, so you're saying this bit's too far in?
Yeah, all this is going to have to come down. Have to chop away at it.
Well, this piece is going to be like over here, isn't it? That's what you mean. Build your ramp up, show me. Make it easier
for us to understand. Show you, yeah. Right, okay, here we go. Right.
Then we'll see what's going on. We'll be able to tell them. It's too difficult.
Right, there you go. Look at me ramp, yeah?
Right.
But now, is that? Hang on.
Because mine aligns to that now, yeah? Mine's got the right piece. Is it the right height and aligns to the other corner?
So that's going to be there. Oh, no, actually. Am I just completely fucking wrong?
Yeah, I think so. But I wasn't going to tell you. I was going to let you work it out. Okay, put your
ramp. Do you know what? Fucking hell, yeah. No, just ignore me, mate.
It's all right. I know what you meant. That's why it's easier to see it when you build it. Build that ramp out one, dude, like that, and then you'll see where the line are. Just build that full ramp out, and then you'll be able to tell. We've got a zombie.
Oh, yeah.
We might have a few problems, mate, because it is nighttime. You might have come down here, Kev.
I'm with you.
Die! Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Didn't want to do that.
A I let a gunshot off. Mistakes were made.
Seconds from disaster. Little piece of corn.
Jennifer's treasure map.
Right.
Right, we're good.
So build up your ramp piece and then we know what we're doing.
Right, here's my ramp piece.
And we've got the, then we have the full schematics of what we're doing then. I mean, know where to fill in or whatever, don't we?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if we lose a little bit of iron if this collapses, but...
Nah, it's not doing it. The zombie pack, south. Bit of action. I don't know how this is where I've got the wall of safety. Can't reach him there, can you? The leaf seems better now. Like, a while ago, you'd be able to get hit through it, but now you don't.
Yeah.
I'll take a good beating, mate.
He's an ugly bastard, isn't he?
Yep.
What you got for me, motherfucker?
Green check, homie.
Right, there you go. There's a bit of the ramp built there, yeah.
Yeah, build it all the way to the top for the full length.
I
get the full height, and then we confirm
build the floor here. Then,
yeah, just step it out. That, only on that one piece, and then we know where it's going, don't we?
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. I see what you're saying.
It's a step out, and then we can make sure 100% we got the right measurements. Or we build
I'm
the rest.
Hanging
of it.
Out a few here, so if I hang this out, fuck, I don't know about there.
Then we'll be able to get the planning permission signed off. That'll be good.
Right, it's going to be different this side. I'm filling in the bits we don't need just to make it stronger.
Fucking bell end. Right, mate. Let's put down the wrong frame. I'm going to pay for that now by digging it out.
That's it.
Make sure you're on board, homie. We need some better light around here. These lamps just suck. Too bright.
Yeah. There you go. Right. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Right. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Yeah.
Happy now?
Nope.
Pass. What do you mean, no?
The opposite of yes. No.
What fucking problem have you found now?
De nada.
We haven't got inside the building yet, mate. Just
I know.
Just the perimeter defences.
Just so you know, people, to draw the zombies in where the hay bales are at the bottom of the pit. We're going to build a false floor with iron bars and forges underneath it, all burning.
Yeah, courtesy of MBF, that one, I think.
Thank you, MBF Gaming. But there's going to be room for us under there as well, so we can actually use the forges. They will be functional.
Oh, fuck my life. And I keep dropping these corner pieces down, man.
You dump bra.
Keeps dumping these corner frames down that you can't pick up for some reason. Oh, I'm clicking on the wrong thing. And then I've got to fucking hack them out.
Don't use the word hack.
Why not? How far in were these ones? I don't want to build that yet. I need to understand where that's going to go.
This... Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's too low. Let's get rid of them.
Low. We need to build up this corner.
Two.
I'll build up your corner.
Right, mate, this is going to be different to the other side, but it's going to be stronger, so I'm going to...
No, keep it the same. You'd be changing
it's
the
gonna be, it's gonna
brand
be too
design.
Hard. It's uneven still. Go on. Got one there.
It should be on about now. This should be identical to the side, man, that one.
No, it's not.
It should be. If not, we need to change it a little bit. So it should be the same one. As the other side.
One, two, three. Shit, four. Right, okay, I see what I've done. Bollocks.
You don't even finish this ramp off. Are you still building the L bit, aren't you? How can you build in that bit, not the this bit, mate?
I've
just pushed this ramp out.
This overhangs more on the other side.
Right.
Fucking hell.
I'm leaving that in your capable hands, though, mate.
I've got to twat all these out now.
That's your punishment.
I might time lapse this bit.
Your failures.
Yeah.
Well, part may have matured, don't worry. Not like you've got many hours in 7 days to die, have you?
Got a few. I don't actually know how many. Try and guess how many hours I've got playing this game in the comments below. And then I'll have a look and let you know.
One. You got 1 hour in it, mate, I reckon. That's what I'm going for.
Actually, this is chewing through these anyway.
So I mean, I'm finishing your corner off that you're not capable of doing.
Cheers, mate. I'm interior, you're exterior. Simple.
There is no fucking interior.
In within this the rate, it'll be a, walls.
At this rate, it'll be a 3x3 room. Three by three, baby.
3x3, hurrah.
Hurrah.
Right, I can do a collapse test now on this.
Shit.
So that goes
up there. Dropping all this wood.
That one juts out there. So
who's hungry? Like me or you?
That's me. So I need to get rid of this one. It ain't gonna be strong, that is it. But that collapses. Or not. Okay.
Mate, this thing is strong.
I mean, all four corners are going to support each other eventually. It's getting them up. You know, joining that last brick, isn't it? You know what I mean?
It's getting it up.
Yeah, I'm having trouble getting it up.
I'll finish this cord off, mate. That should now all line up, yeah? If these corners don't, then we're fucked. Oh, we're good. We're good.
I hope the viewers like this much building.
To do,
my entire YouTube fan base is pretty much 7 Days to Die and Armor 3 based, so
that's what it's about, mate.
I need you guys about. Yeah, hold me to ransom. You've got something I need. Subs.
What was the is this outer piece right now, this tip? Yeah, here
just check that level you're putting on now. Look across the way. All to right. The north side, is that jutting out at the same place, the same height as the other side?
No.
At the same height?
I think so. It's at the same height, but the curve bit, this bit I'm still on, still inset. It needs to be pushed out one then. Like the pit above your head, the last piece is on the very line of the pit, isn't it?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, this is jutting out one lower than that.
What?
So, but I could actually, for extra stability, I could fill this in there.
All right.
Yeah?
Okay, oh, shit. 1, 2. Oh. Got 2 in, yeah? You break your leg.
How did I just break my leg on the hay bales?
Oh, mate.
Dude.
Love it.
Seriously? Oh, I've not got a splint.
This is 1, 2. You get ladders there, mate.
I know, but oh, man. How?
Right, this bit is a bit further in, isn't it? It's only 1, 2, 3 up, and then it sticks out. Oh, fuck. Oh, ladders, I thought it dropped.
Yeah. See what I've just done here? Yeah, you see what I've just put up here, Bob? No, don't put those up. Take those frames out.
Okay.
Because you see the bit that juts out right above your head now?
Yeah.
That is at the same height as this one I've just... Oh, no. No.
We had a bit. Is it on the same height as the one you've just done there? You're going to dig out the other piece then? Is that what you're saying?
I'm just looking now. Right, so we've got...
Yeah.
I can't... Come on, you twat.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What the fuck, dude? So...
I mean, get it spit out. What the fuck are you doing over there?
I understand. Right.
You're gonna knock out that other bit above you?
How deep is that doorway? Is it 3 deep, that full doorway?
Yeah, it's 3 deep.
It's not, is it? Deep.
No, it is. It's 3 deep.
This is because 3 it's deep. Not square, I think.
Mate, that's perfectly fine, wasn't it? Mate, all you've got to do is we either add this piece on here, like that, or we don't. We knock it out the other side.
Right, yeah.
Personally,
I'd probably add it to
I'd personally add it to add more stability.
Yeah, definitely. Right. Okay. See what you're saying. Yeah. So that'll be this. So you can build that all the way up.
And then this one juts out one more like that.
Which is what I've just done here. So I'll fill these in. Right.
Hang on. Have a look. No, not those ones.
No?
I'd leave that. If that bit's structurally safe, leave that.
I'm on the fucking ladder again, mate.
It's I over put too much wood in.
Okay.
Overwood it.
It's going to be overhanging quite a lot. Oh no, we're up to height now, aren't we? Actually.
To regulation.
I'll tell you what I might do. I'll tell you what to do, dude. Whether it looks good or it's actually functional, yeah? Just do two corner pieces there once you've done that, yeah?
Okay. We need to work out what height that is, yeah, because I'm not sure.
That sticking out block is from the deck. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fucking up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Nightmare to get out this fucking thing.
It's the sixth block. So it is. I don't understand why there's a. We've just not filled that in there. I'll fill that in over there in a minute.
Okay.
So you've got that jut. And then the sixth block is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Right.
So that is there. Yeah. That's that bit over there.
Right. Okay.
And here
in your hands, mate.
Is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There. Right. So you don't build any further out than them. You just build on top of them. So I can come out now and...
I've got scrap.
GTF up here.
Yeah, so just keep... What? So just we're just going to keep building this out, yeah? You got some more frames?
So they're the juts, yeah? So what we're doing now is this.
Right, okay. Yeah. Frames down and I'll fill them.
Alright, we need the last one. Right, so now did I just build? That's that level there. Right, so now we're building up.
Final one, isn't it? It's the final tier.
No, this is wrong, mate. Again.
This is the final tier, mate. This is the final tier.
Okay, but it's not going to match that. Because if we were matching that side, yeah, this would be like this now. To do a double wall up. See the double wall across the way?
No, no. It wouldn't. No, it wouldn't. It'd be exactly as you were going to put it. The next tier's right. It's stepped. That's right.
Oh, yeah.
Next level's there.
It's there, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, yeah. Got you. Like that.
Yeah. Got to put the base down, and then we've got to do that.
That's it.
Bit of a crossover. No jousting.
Crossing swords, yeah.
I've run out of air. I've run out of wood.
Oh, yeah, man. Getting there now. We're getting there now.
Happy now.
Now we've got to do make sure this side is... Right, so the west and east sides, none of them are complete yet. I wouldn't put any metal frames up yet because we've been a fucking flat.
It'll be a week, mate. I can fill in this one. Do the other side pieces then. If it collapses, then structurally made it something wrong, really. Shouldn't collapse now.
So this should go. No, it shouldn't.
Or we built it on the mine.
Oh, yeah. It's always possible, isn't it?
Job these frames were pick upable. His mine's finally coming up.
Ta-da! I must be about to run out of wood, dude. I fucking use loads.
I've run out, that's why you're doing it. Alright, cool. We need to fill in the gap window bit. We need to work out the spaces after the
just
windows.
Double upgraded that.
The idea is the ramp will have a retractable window, isn't it? That's the idea.
Yeah. My guy's getting thirsty. Have you got any food on you, by the way?
It's in the crate at the front. Mate, this one is wrong. Oh, I've done it wrong. One of us has done this one wrong.
Yeah, I'll get rid of
me, actually. Before. All right.
That was a lucky run then. They pwned Bob's legs off. I reckon probably, I'll admit, I reckon that one was you. Okay, so let's get on this.
Probably that one, mate. Oh, baby.
Right, now this side's just got to be the same. Good. So.
There we go, mate. It's looking good. Yeah, this is right now. We can actually still have a pretty big opening, mate. Nice bit of gate still going on. It's all good. It's all good, mate. So, phase two is to try and fill in these frames, maybe, when we get enough iron later on, but this will be later, because the zombies shouldn't pwn these. Right?
Right. Wrong.
Wrong. I feel like we've achieved something today, mate.
That's taking shape.
Finally got the...
If anything, it's a nice relief from a shit day at the office.
Yeah.
Because, man, I had a shit day today. Oh, Matt Frames.
Craft. Mate, finish off.
Matt Frames, need to cut a tree down.
We need to end the episode on this, the
right,
pinnacle.
Right, tree cutting time. Actually, have you got enough frames there if I fill them in?
I've got any frames, mate.
Tree cutting time. I'm going felling, darling.
All right, honey. Go fell. There's one slight issue.
That?
We can't get in and out very easily. Once we fill in the front.
We'll sort that in a bit. We'll take one block out to get in, yeah? And at the and that'll be it. Series over.
How many frames did you space out the front? Do you remember? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh shit, the end of it's wrong. I'm going to be wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to have to rethink this bottom piece, so we won't fill these in yet. We can take all the frames off. I'm going to take the bottom runs out. And you'll see what I mean. Then we'll have to rework out the... Shit. You'll see what I mean. You might lose some corner bits. Ah, we lost a bit of iron, but nothing major, man. Nothing major.
You just had a collapse.
Not really. I'm just taking out the inner part.
Nice.
The ramp.
That ramp.
Yeah. Last ramp.
Where's the goddamn chest?
It's at the front.
It's fucking front. Is that the last fucking corner? I'm checking. I can't walk very fast from running
a bit.
Off corner. Crip.
Still brought your leg. Yeah, I can understand you brought your leg on fucking hay, mate. This is the texture we are going to use. Make it nice and shiny.
That's trough. Nom.
We need to even out the wood a little bit. Yeah, we need to space these out properly on the other side. Well, let's finish this corner off and then we're done.
Oh, you cunt. That guy's so slow. How the fuck are you getting up? I can't get up there.
Yeah, because you're crippled. You have to run and sprint.
I can't run and sprint.
Get some cat. Now I can put catwalks around the edges. Can be sexy. We're going to live like underground another 20. Got a lot of digging to do still, so yeah.
Oh, fucking hell, nice one. Now I can't reach. Bell end.
Well, the ladders, I took them out, mate.
No, I know to do this last. It's
destroying the. It's breaking the synergy of the ladder.
It's not. Yeah.
You need to go one further down, mate, I think. You need to double it. You need to come on the edge and do two. So, one down.
Like
yeah.
Agreed. You can dispatch that zombie if you want, mate.
I'll sort it out, mate. I got the hoe. Excuse me, honey.
I don't want to tempt fate here, but I think you all know what I'm thinking.
What? Nearly done. The last block collapses, you're dead, man.
Shit, well, that's it. It's about now.
The last block collapses, you'll be off camera building it.
Cough. This episode might be a bit longer than normal, but oh yeah, look at that. Did you put the corner pieces
spot
in?
Spot on, mate.
Brilliant.
Yeah. Then you fill it in. We need a bit of scrap iron to fill the rest in, but we'll get it leveled up now. And we've got to do the bottom section now. Have you put one there?
Oh, shit. I thought that was missing. Look at that, you mate. How's it worked out?
Right. Oh, that's a beauty. That's a long way down, man. How many blocks that's got to be 30 blocks, isn't it?
I reckon, mate. Yes. Are you trying to make me fall, then? You?
One was just out of place, mate. I was just putting it right.
Trying to knock you off.
Wait, that's pretty far now. Okay, so
now
we're good.
So now we need iron to fill all these in.
Well, hang on. So what we've got now, the last bit, mate, is working out. One, we've got to fill in all the iron, but come down a sec. We need to work out these spacings here for these blocks because of the geometrics are off now. Geometrics.
So
off,
maybe
yeah.
Have geometrics. A smaller gap. At the moment, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 block gap. But also, the zombies are going to run up the ramp and get stuck here, aren't they, like this?
Yeah, they were. But what we're going to do,
we're going to have it in frames.
We're going to have a clear ramp so we can shoot through them, or we can take them out and do what we want, and then we put them back, and they should then run over it. That's the plan.
Just have frames in like that. Yeah. But we'll tell you what then. Let's
not the. We're done. End of the episode, mate. Let's go show it off from the field, and then
zombie around the corner. By the way, just seeing.
All right. Let's go fuck her up.
All right, let's go and beat on it. I can't run.
We should be able to pull out the construction work at the minute now, mate. I think once the hole's complete, the spikes.
There's a crawler here as well, mate.
All right. Once the construction's finished with the spikes and the pit, then we can open it up then to tourists.
Yeah.
Ah, fucking break my leg. Thirsty work.
I've already got
a quick drink,
leg.
Mate.
Ow, it's fine.
Get him out of you, mate. This seems tough as a man.
They're on ultra.
Yeah, they should be. Insane. Yeah, so when we finish the spikes, then we can pull out this section piece again. And we should be done then. Pull out the inner wall. Oh, yeah, baby. And we're done.
Grand reveal.
Is the bottom piece still up, right?
Oh, yeah.
Is the bottom piece.
See him down there, mate.
Gonna need the bottom bit. Yeah, little shit over there.
Oh, I got it, mate.
Wild shot.
Yeah, you're fucking shit and I'm ace.
Whatever, mate. At least I can count.
Oh, that's cold. So there's like the base. Right, decision next episode, good. Bob. What do you want to do?
We've got to finish the bottom off.
We'll fill in maybe the first three levels up so that we can leave the kill hole frames in and we can distinguish between the two. And then we'll see if we've got time for a little
Yeah, then we'll go get these supply crates because quite a few actually looking around on the radar.
Right, yeah,
so
supply crate mission next episode. Right, thanks for watching, guys. Tell your friends, need more subscribers, want to do this as a full-time job in about 50 years at this rate. And we'll see you next episode.
Okay,
peace out.
Bye.